Hello everyone, I am Professor Amit Vyas, Computer IT Department of Dr. Subhash Technical. Today, we are discuss about the topic is instruction pipeline. So, what is the instruction pipeline? In instruction pipeline, read the not sequential instruction from the memory while previous instructions are being executed in the other cell. It means instruction pipeline is a dependence between previous instruction as well as after instruction. Then the next one point is effective address. So what is the effective address? Effective address is a memory pointed to by the instruction pointer. Then next one point is operand point. It is a part of computer instruction that specifies the data that had been operating on or manipulated by the extension by data itself. This is the operand. So the next is, what is the instruction cycle? In one topic is instruction cycle in a pipeline. In instruction cycle, we show the fetch the instruction from memory, record the any instruction, calculate the effective address, then fetch the operand from the memory and execute the instruction, and finally store the result and place in proper. So the next topic is, how can you solve this instruction? This is the pipeline base, means you can execute all the instruction, then after next all the instruction. So one short description here, now we can show that in different segment may have take a different time to operate or incoming information. Different segment may take a different time to the operate on that incoming information. Some segment are skipped for certain operation. It means this instruction will be executed based on the some different instruction in different time is also dependent. Then next is, this cause the instruction fetch and executed segment segment to be overlapped and perform the simultaneous operation. It means sometimes fetch instruction and decode instruction always overlap. So one topic is next is this is the instruction cycle. Is a 6 on cycle based operation. Then next is 4 segment pipeline. It means you can combine these 6 stage into 4 stage. The stage is FI, DA, FO and EX. This is the 4 segment. FI means fetch the instruction from memory, DA means decode the instruction and calculate the effective address. Then FO, fetch the operand, and EX, execute the operation. Then we can show the next. This is the segment. If you any operation is performed in pipeline, it means this is one first stage, second stage, third stage, fourth, fifth, sixth, and continue to follow. If any no problems in any pipeline, it means all the pipelines will be executed in particular place, then request will be followed. It means if fetch the instruction, then after decode, then FO and EX, then after work in DA, that time one memory will be used for FI, fetch the instruction at a time, because this work will be finished. So this is the pipeline base. What is the segment memory? This is the flowchart. Fetch the any instruction from the memory, then after decode the instruction and calculate the effective address. If the branch instruction, it means branch instruction, yes, then it means one problems is occupied, then you can follow the yes and then update the program counter and empty the pipeline and follow the direct in fetch instruction. If branch instruction is no, then fetch the open, execute, and if you check the interrupt is occupied, then no, then directly process is completed, and yes, interrupt handling program is applied, update program counter, V pipeline, and instruction is called. It means FIDA is directly executed in branch instruction. So branch instruction is applied, yes, and no, any process will be executed. If branch instruction is no, then after next execute means FONDX, and interrupt is occupied, then no process is occupied. Interrupt is no. If no interrupt, then process will be completed. If the interrupt is yes, then program is stopped. If interrupt is no, then process will be executed. So this is the four stage pipeline. So next is difficulty. In difficulty, three types of difficulty: resource difficulty, data dependency, and branch difficulty. So this is the diagram of difficulty. So in the resource difficulty, we access the memory in two segments. Resource must be share is possible. So we can say that if resource difficulty, fetch instruction and decode instruction, we can share the resources, then you can not execute in another process. So this is the resource difficulty. So second is data dependency. It means the resources will be dependent to each other, then next process will be not executed. It means you can show that here the DA will be dependent in FI, then this process will be not executed because of resource will be dependent of the previous result. For example, FO will be dependent in previous result for DA, then process will be not executed for result of DA. And the final is branch difficulty. Branch is depends on functionality. For example, any functionality will be depend to each other, then process will be not executed in memory base. For example, here the FI will be dependent. We can assume that, assume now, instruction 3 is branch instruction. As soon as possible, decode the segment of DA in step number 4. So the process must be start in step number 7. For example, we can show that the DA will be dependent in branch difficulty. That time, the process will be completed here step number 7. So next process is always start is step number 7. The process is not start in step number 4. So this is the difficulty. So we can show that the three difficulty, resource, data, and branch difficulty, we can overview that. Resource will be shared. That time dependency will be occupied always. And also, we can show the data dependence. It means the result will be dependence to each other of any result. For example, DA or FO will be dependence. Then next process will be not executed. Then third is branch difficulty. For example, if any system we can occupy the branch difficulty. For example, will be branch difficulty in DA. Then process will be start is here, but not start, but start is step number 7. So thank you very much. This is some short description. So thank you.